plan is to get to the ramp, meet the other guys who are walking across the sea ice, and then ditch the bikes and walk across the ice back to station. This is certainly not the easiest riding today. This is tricky, it's super intense. Beautiful day though, absolutely stunning. Switching up with the boys, they're taking the bikes back and now we're walking back across the ice.